Bees pollinate more than just flowers. If they disappeared, so would most of our fruits, nuts, and vegetables. Penn State's Christina Grosinger is leading research around the world to develop smarter, better pollinator programs that protect bees everywhere.
Because when our bees thrive, so does our agriculture.